Okay, so we're
it's
just...
good, I've done this twice.
We're just burning the pasta just a little bit.
Okay guys, so we're getting ice cream. I had so much fun. And yeah, I think I'm gonna get a slushie.
Show them the cute building. It's so cute.
Bye. Hey guys, so the last day of training was yesterday.
Woo!
We're going to church now. Say hey, Ariana.
No, you can't put that in the vlog.
So yeah, training was great. If you liked what you saw, like and subscribe. Ah, bye.
Psych!
I wanted my tumor meat. I did do like I have one of those like giant baby heads on and I do a dance with it too.
That one's literally my favorite. That one's so good. This one smells like my... That smells good too.
Here's my dinner.
Way to learn!
First week of training, Annabelle and I are off, finally. We have no idea what day it is because all of our days are mixed up.
It's Monday.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. She made salmon. Yes. I haven't even ate breakfast yet. How's your first week of training going?
Good. I had my assessment yesterday. Woo! I passed as an official Rocket Tower employee.
Yes.
I became a people mover and astro orbiter. Yeah, training was great. It was 4 days and it was chill. I mean, it's pretty simple. It's this way, watch your step.
Yeah, same. And today I'm going to grab my self-admission pass, so we're coming to visit Annabelle at work. Woo woo! Oh okay, say bye!
Are you guys all sleepy?
Hey guys, we're at Hollywood Studios. We're about to ride Railway, Runaway Railway, Nicky Mouse.
Just keep talking
up. Okay,
bye! Hey, bye!
This here locomotive?
I don't know, Goofy. There's so many people, and I don't know
if thanks! Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up!
I'm glowing here. Testing, testing! Is this thing on?
Lift off! There they are!
Come on in. Don't be shy. That's right. Everyone to your positions. Ready? And...
All right.
One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh, excellent. You're all waltzing so beautifully together. Oh. Now, let's cardio!
Okay guys, so we got, what was it? Lightning lanes, because our ride freaking broke down. Runaway Railroad thing literally broke, but right after we rode it. So like, we got fast passes.
You guys wanna do this well?
So we're using it on Toy Story Mania. And Joel's just trying to be it so bad. But yeah, let's do a fit check.
Joel, hold it for our bit check.
Oh.
No. Wrong. Okay. Up a little bit. Okay. But we made an agreement that we wanted to ride Toy Story Mania, and then Joel gets to suffer to use our lightning.
Joel is so excited right now.
So, yeah, we're excited. We're riding Toy Story Mania. Woo! That was so fun. And we're so competitive, so it was like, oh my god. And my arm,
we broke our arm.
Literally, my arm is dying. So sorry. Hi mom, where you got ice cream? Ah, and guess the freaking what, mom? My card declined. I was trying to buy something for Grayson, my card literally declined. But we're all good now. It didn't decline with my ice cream. Love you, bye. Hey guys, little random clip. I have not earned my ears all the way yet. I'm still training. I think I'm the longest person I know to take for training because all my friends have gone, like, earned their ears. I don't know. I think my department's a little bit just short of staff, and that's why. So today, I got something called a support shift. And basically, a support shift is, like, supporting your fellow cast members, which is so fun. I love that shift. Like, I loved it so much. So basically, I didn't have a trainer today, so I was all alone. So I had to call a coordinator and ask. I was like, what am I doing? Because I was so good. Confused. But everybody is so nice and they'll walk you through each step. So basically a support shift, if you get that on your schedule and you're a little bit confused just like I was, it's basically you're gonna make sure strollers are in the right parking spaces. I went around and asked my fellow cast members if they needed any water, like filling up their water bottles. You can pick up trash. I did that a lot. And basically like helping a bunch of different other guests. So a lot of people came up to me and asked questions. I offered to take a bunch of photos for people. I always like to take pictures of people. If they have like a huge group and it's like, you know, somebody's always gonna be missing from that group picture. So I'm just like, oh, like, have you guys gotten a picture yet? And most of the time they say no. So I'm just like, let me take a picture for you. Whatever. So I got burnt today. I put on sunscreen, but I am burnt. And my smile, like I smiled so much today. Like I'm always just talking like this to everybody. And my cheeks were hurting so bad today. But yes, I worked from 12 to 6 today. We're in the middle of a hurricane. Yeah, it's supposed to come at 2 p.m., but I work tomorrow, so hopefully we don't drown, I guess. No, but I work tomorrow. I have to get up at 4. So as soon as it's coming at its peak, I'll be rising and shining, giving God the glory, ready to work. I got a cast compliment today. I got a cast compliment last week and a cast compliment today. So, oh my gosh, it just made my whole day. And then I got this little daisy sticker. And on the back it says, you are the magic. And I've always wanted one of those, like, just gifts from guests. And it just made my whole entire day. Even though it's the smallest thing, it just made my whole day. So that's all I have to add right now. I was gonna go to Epcot by myself, but it's pouring rain. So I think we're going to pass on Epcot today. And that's all from me. Okay, bye!
Oh, that hurricane wind is just like blowing me down.
A hurricane.
The car. In the middle of a freaking hurricane, I lost my car. Pouring rain. Winds are great. Can't find my car.
Can you tell it's hurricane season? Can you? Because I was just out there. I could not find my car to save my life. I'm going to Magic Kingdom, meeting up with some friends. I'm not gonna lie, I was not looking cute earlier. But now my pants are soaking wet. My shoes are soaked. But we're gonna have fun.
It's like you're right over there. Okay, I hope you remember. You're right over there. The parking sign's right there. The TTC's right there. You're not over there. You're over there.
Once again, Lindsey, here is the parking. You're all the way over there now. Great, had the best trainers I could ask for, had the best just assessor that I could ask for, literally everything. Today started a little rough. Last night I watched the fireworks. I was at Magic Kingdom all from my shift probably till maybe 11 p.m. when I had to, once I went to bed, kind of. Went to bed probably at 12, whatever. Anyway, so for some reason I set my alarm for the time I had to be at Magic Kingdom. So I wake up nice at 6:30 a.m. when my shift starts at 6:45. Not fun. I've never had to call late or anything, whatever. So I'm looking for all these different numbers trying to call. It was just this whole thing, but we made it. It was fine. But yeah, pretty much since I do dumbbell and barnstormer, basically I took a written assessment, except it's on the laptop. You took a test and then you go around to every position and do it, and your assessor's like, you're good or you're bad. I was good. And then we did the written test. The test is a lot of questions, around 100 questions each test. You're familiar with the questions. And then you take another test and then you do the physical stuff for the next one. I don't know if that's everybody's assessment, but I know that's how it was for my attractions. I'm assuming all attractions are pretty similar. Since I'm trained on two, I did both, but some attractions are more intense, just like Pirates or Mine Train or something like that. But since I was like in Circus, it's still intense, but it's different positions, I think. But yeah, I'm so excited. I think I'm gonna get Mickey Mouse to rip off my tag, and then I'm gonna stick it back on and get Tiana to do it, because that's what I just wanna do, you know? I love everybody I work with. It's a hurricane still. It's very wet outside. But yeah, I'm gonna go celebrate by going home and going to sleep. And it's 3:16. Tomorrow I work till 1 a.m. and the next day I work 10:15 a.m. to 10:45 p.m. So excited. Welcome to CPU life. But it's so much fun just getting to hang out with friends when you have time to. But I do also have to go home and do schoolwork because I'm taking 3 classes. So that's pretty much going to be the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions, you can DM me or you can comment down below. If you want to subscribe to see what else I do in the DCP life or any tips or anything like that, like I said, you can subscribe. I'm super excited to be sharing this journey with you guys. And I hope you guys have a great program, day, week, year. Thank you for watching. Bye. Teach me how to do. Teach me how to do.